Hey, what's going on? It's Darnell HTX, and I'm kicking it with Houston Media Exposure. I'm Darnell HTX. I'm the owner of Broadcast Houston. Make sure you log in to BroadcastHouston.com, click the BH100 tab, and vote for your top underground artists, DJs, producers, models, you know, entrepreneurs, whatever it is. We support the whole Houston. We have 20 categories. Familiarize yourself with some of these media outlets and photographers and videographers, man. They're really doing work in the city. We want to link everybody up. We always have a follow-up event to the voting. So the voting lasts from the 1st to the 15th and every odd month. So this is May. So the 15th of May, the voting will be over, and then we'll come back and do the tally, all the scores, and then on June the 17th, you can actually click BroadcastHouston.com and get you a free RSVP ticket before 8. We want everybody to come out, and we want to honor the top voted people. We want to open up the red carpet, and we want to hear what you got going on. So we got a category for everyone in the city, man. No matter what you're doing, we got a category for you. If not, then we're going to make a category for you. But we're trying to Broadcast Houston. That's the name. That's exactly what we do each and every time. It's not all about the zero and 979 everybody, man. We really, I'm talking to you. So if you got a dream, you got a passion, you got a goal, and you're really serious about it, come link up with some like-minded people at our events, or even just look at the list. You want to book a DJ, you want to book an artist, you want to book a studio, check out the list, man. People like, I don't know what's going on in the city, man. It's like the Yellow Pages or the Billboard 100 for the underground. It's just Houston right now, but we might expand, we might not expand, but right now we want to make sure Houston is straight. BroadcastHouston.com, Darnell HTX. I'm nobody famous, but y'all just follow Broadcast Houston on every social media outlet. Houston Media Exposure, we salute y'all. Keep doing what y'all doing.